Boot camp with Jess is great. I'm on my second day of Hell Week, and I'm really sore, so I don't know how I'm going to get through the rest of Hell Week, but I guess that's why they call it Hell Week.